Okay. It seems to follow in the order of which side quests you did or want to follow. Which is good.
Oh my gosh, Grant.
Here is your go-to source for anything you might need. Wands, robes, pointy hats, it's all here.
And pets. Yes, that's my favorite part. Yes, Franny.
You can also get better card decks, supplies, furniture for your dorm, new houses and jewels, or visit the magic mirror to change your look. If your gear lacks a little something, this is the first place you should come to improve it. But if you're light on gold, just come this way.
Okie dokie. Fat.
So that other wizards could buy them from you.
Elix Bazaar is a great way to turn all your non-school gear and things into gold. But another way to get good gear is to just make it.
Ah, yes. There's nothing more satisfying than a magic wand you carved yourself. Come see me when you're ready to learn the fine art of crafting.
We sure will, Adora. We sure will.
Do you honestly think you're fucking funny? Seriously, you're a fucking ugly little cunt, mate, and if I ever see you, I'm gonna fucking slit your fucking face wide.
Photo man! I knew I was forgetting something. Oh, and buy stuff! You can do that too. Anyway, hope you love the tour. See you around, wizard.
You know my favorite part of this tour? See. Unicorn. Yeah, we have to complete this in order to get to Cyclops Lane.
Beware! Beyond these gates, the city's gone mad. Fear the hero of Unicorn Way. The headmaster sent you to help. Thank goodness.
Thank goodness indeed. Oh yeah, I forgot. Hero of Unicorn Way. There we go.
We've got undead all over the place. Every cursed spirit and vile ghost we sealed away has broken free and attacked the city. Nowhere is safe.
Yeah, that's right, my dream failure. We'll take care of that. Won't we, girl? Ah, adorable. Ain't that the truth?
No, right. Undead. Wizard, go with the pet. Work together and find out what's happening in that tower.
All right. After a quick ladies' room break, I had to take a break for lunch. Lunch, 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 lunch. Okay. Oh. There we go. Now that we were going to the pit.
You now have
have a pet egg in your inventory. Once it hatches, you can equip the pet just as you would a wand and bring it into the tower.
We better equip this one just so we can follow with the tutorial. Just a moment, my back is sore.
You shouldn't have come to this town. No, shouldn't have done that. Gonna interfere with things don't concern.
I have my scepter. I will get him this time.
Like my plan to turn all pets into zombies. That's all. You'll see you will when it comes to pets. Sometimes undead better.
And sometimes you shouldn't force your opinions onto little creatures.
If you have a pet equipped, it can help you in battle.
Yep. Yeah, this is from Mahat. Stun target one round and block next incoming stun. Oh, we have Troll. Hey! He's Myth, what a coincidence. Wait. No! I said that backwards! Ah! I bet my mess up caused that. I'm just kidding, no it didn't. Yeah. And my pet leveled up to 10, yay!
There's a part of the city we contracted out to the Cyclops Legion, appropriately called Cyclops Lane. But their leader, General Achilles, proclaimed an edict outlawing all things with more eyes than he, and forced all residents out of their homes. It's strange. Achilles always seemed an honorable fella, without insecurities about his ocular limitations. No idea what could have changed his mind. Professor Cyrus Drake took this personally, as he and Achilles go back a ways, and sent his student to investigate. Let's see, I wrote his name down. Ah, yes. Nolan... Wait. Stormgate? That can't be right. Anyway, find a kid on Cyclops Lane and, well, help them.
Alright.
Professor Drake sent me another assistant. Hurry, this way. We can talk safely over here.
A few moments later.
Heather Ryder here, and welcome back to Wizard 101. I apologize for not having a webcam, but mine finally wore out after faithful years of service. How many? I have no idea. But I did find another one that I like. It's actually a Bratz one. Like the doll brand, but it's not an actual doll webcam. It's just pink with gemstones on it, but I like it. And I have yet to get it. I'll have the money by next week at the time of this recording, but anyway. Yeah, this is me. I haven't recorded another video in God knows how long. And I obviously missed a lot. Do I still have Princess Midnight? Oh my gosh! Oh, what are these? Ooh. I haven't played this game in so long, so. Oh my gosh, a little marshmallow. And of course, Shaggy Bello from the tutorial on the pet thing, but you can see I'm not a member because I hardly ever record here. So I plan to just spend crowns on this one. Speaking of which. Okay. But,
Victory Screech!
All right, let's go. Gonna go talk to Nolan Stormgate. Oh jeez. He looks fucked up like the one on Firecat Alley.
Much better. Hopefully you're more useful than my other assistants. Lazy layabouts, just run off.
See, I am inspired by the weirdest of people. The weirdest.
My fellow students and I came to confirm the successful thwarting of the Cyclops Rebellion. But there's a problem. The thwarting was unsuccessful.
Hello.
Which should be impossible. Professor Drake handled this problem as any conjurer would. He summoned trolls and minotaurs to deal with it for him.
Oh yeah, conjurers do summon minions, or at least they're the ones who do it most out of the seven schools.
But these lumbering trolls and minotaur warhorns don't seem to be working. They're just wandering around in circles. We could report that to Professor Drake, but I see a spark of ambition in you. Let's knock the sense back into these beasts ourselves, yes?
Okay.
That will certainly earn us some extra credit. You go battle trolls and I'll handle the warhorns.
Okay. Yeah, just because we're dealing with myth, I'm going to really quickly unequip the Choker of Ferocity because it has troll, but it's a myth and they're myth. So I'm going to unequip this. Oh wait, do I still have my ice deck? Oh no, I have my balance deck. Yeah, I did notice that the Wizard City enemies, I mean, are using more of the schools. And I guess that's encouraging the lower players to try and see what they like. And that's good encouragement. Alright. Okay, one down, and it looks like we have to defeat two more. Oh, Bat discovered Giant Hunter. Okay, we have 10 minutes left, so let's get cooking. Right, another quick kill. I just gotta defeat one more. Oh, okay, just so happens to be Draxton. Well, here, Doctor. Yay! Hey, he fizzled.
As other spirits were. let trolls go hungry.
Well, shit.
Mom! Kitty's being a dildo!
And, you know, for the revamp, all dialogue in the revamp that you hear in the streets, they purposely keep the invisibility on loop, and then once you start it, or stop, I mean, once you finish the dialogue, it resets the timer, and you have the same amount of time from finishing the dialogue to get back to the sidewalk. And that's what I've noticed.
What? The trolls summoned to defeat the Cyclopses have joined up with them and captured my student assistants? What did you do?
I did what you told me to do, jackass!
Never mind, never mind. This is no time for recriminations. That will come later. Now we must figure out how this happened.
Alright.
Myth minions cannot just turn on their masters. It's against their code of honor, or laws of physics, or whatever. There's something strange afoot.
You're probably right.
I think our best course of action is to tell a grown-up. Report the situation to Professor Drake, while I remain and bravely hold the line.
Oh great, I remember this part. I have the plushie. Look, I'm sorry, Gamma, okay? I'm petting him. You can't see, but I'm petting him. I pet him as an apology. I'll listen to you, okay, Gamma? I will. I'll just skip it for the viewers because they've dealt with this before, okay? It'll be our little secret. Okay. I know it's not a secret if I just said it out loud. But yeah, I have the Gamma plushie. I have Gamma with me. Say hi, Gamma. Yeah, I remember this part. I won't say it, though, just in case there's new players watching this. Because I don't want to accidentally spoil it for them. I know this game's been around for a while, but you never know who's watching my videos. And I don't know either, so we'll never know.
Yes, yes, trouble on Cyclops Lane, something-something students. Oh, you're one of those fast talkers, aren't you? Lovely.
I mean, I kinda talk fast, but I'm not quite sure.
Let me save you the trouble of breathlessly barking and dancing about like a dog reporting a mishap in a well. I already know everything.
Then fix the well!
I need you, yes you, to help me save Cyclops Lane. Are you up to it? Splendid. Then quickly, go to Victor Darkwood in the shopping district.
Okay.
He will give you an item of great importance. Bring it back to me.
Sure. Again, I won't say what's going to go down, but basically, it's kind of the same thing as before the revamp, but yeah, if you're here after the revamp, then you'll know if you recently joined Wizard 101 after the revamp, then you'll still get to have it as a surprise. For those who were here before the revamp, just know it's basically the same thing as back then.
Darkwood's Apparel Barrel. We're shopping for apparel's more fun than monkistons in a barrel.
Oh my, that's a tongue twister.
Professor Drake sent you, eh? Which one?
The mean one or the evil one?
Mean one.
Tyrus? Aye. He's the mean one.
Yep.
Yo, Death Professor Malastare, oi. That's his brother. Always were a grumpy pair. Can't say I mind there being one less around these days.
Though I would want to see what it's like, you know, if Malastare was good for once. I don't know.
Anyway, here's the old Grump's package. All his laundry clean, pressed, and folded correctly. No matter what he says.
You know what? I just realized. I already gave punishment to myself accidentally for not listening to Gamma. I have to ride all the way back to Cyclops Lane. At least I can ride with my Dream Valley. I'm not quite sure what my second school would be. Oh yeah, I chose Ice. Just thought an elemental as secondary school would suit best for balance.
That certainly took you long enough. No doubt Victor folded my robes improperly as well.
Mm-hmm.
Why do you continue raving about Cyclops Lane? The situation is well in hand. I sent an army of trolls to ensure as much.
They're not doing it.
The trolls are revolting, you say? Yes, that is a problem, and it must be dealt with harshly. Take this note to Headmaster Ambrose at once.
All right. Spoiler warning, so just cover your ears. Anyway, I know I said I wanted it, it's later on in the game. I know you eventually get along with Professor Drake, in the future, but in the beginning, he's such an ass. Like, I swear to God, like, oh my gosh, the things he just pissed at you in general. Yeah, in the beginning, he's basically an ass.
I will not expel you. I realize Professor Drake takes particular umbrage that the trolls are revolting, but this is simply too far.
See, I told you guys, he's an ass!
You mean to say the trolls he sent to Cyclops Lane are revolting in the combat?
I'll let us finish this dialogue first.
Don't worry, young wizard. Professor Drake may seem callous, but he is not his brother. Impress upon him the severity of the issue, and he will help.
All right, if you say so. Yeah, there's some... Yeah. Anywho, unfortunately, I have to stop recording for this episode, so I will see you in the next episode. Bye bye! I'm headed straight for the castle. They wanna make me their queen. And there's an old man sitting on the throne there, saying that I probably shouldn't be so mean. I'm headed straight for the castle. They've got the kingdom locked up. And there's an old man sitting on the throne and saying I should probably keep my pretty mouth shut. Straight for the castle. Oh.